This is my Inspire Fitness SCS bench. Parts of it have no support at all. There's the backer board, pretty thick board. Finger to thumb take you right down to it. When I have any kind of weight on it, I feel like I'm directly on the board, which I am. Very poor stability. Even the paint job came pretty poor. Vastly different than the showroom bench they have on the floor at Exercise and Leisure with regards to support, stability, safety, and fit and finish.